Nobody has been raped or beaten like my family member, like my blood lineage, my family members. So I'm so fucking disturbed. I'm so mad I haven't stopped smoking. This shit sucks ass. And I want to stop smoking today, but I'm gonna wake up tomorrow just disturbed off the same shit. And I don't want to smoke tomorrow too. That's... Oh, there is no difference. Fuck. Imagine whoever, like, if I had transferred my eggs to somebody for a surrogate and I pay them to have my kid, it's gonna... It could have strongyloids in it and they could give birth with strongyloids. And damn, I think I'll just have somebody have my dad's kid instead. Like, I just need to pay for his surrogate because I'm not even in shape right now. I swear, y'all see what's catching me up though? I'm gonna smoke in front of this. Should I smoke in front of this? I can stop smoking though. That's so annoying. I can tell you what's into me for my instant chemistry. Yes. Okay, absolutely. I'm gonna smoke here when I've already smoked. That looked like a human asshole. When I've already smoked, so I could like appear like a butterfly. Cause I wanna be a butterfly when I smoke there. Everyone. This is like So Fancy by Iggy Azalea. This album, no limits. Just in case a bro called that I was in bougie. You're reminiscing. Recession love. Know you come back again. I know you can breathe. Oh shit. Well, that's weird as fuck. Oh my god, that's hella weird. What the fuck? But I haven't swung since I got brain damage. What the fuck? Oh, that's different. Oh, oh, what the hell? You're gonna need the oxygen. Damn. That's crazy. That's the craziest feeling I ever just had in my life. And y'all were here.
Why I just do drugs and have brain damage all day, every day? What a fucking combo, bro.
This is very calming. As I think to myself, what it be
is it heaven sent? Let's put the... I'm really the best mom to all my ghost kids. Past behind us. Single far away where nobody can find us. We don't want to memory. It's like I let the judge begin. You walking out, you coming back again. Cause we became the best of friends. I got all the questions. You got all the answers. I done took your heart, boy. Held it up for ransom. This was the best idea I ever had. I found flying squirrels before here. I'll show you guys. I'll get my laptop out and show y'all. Wait, I was with my fake ass, right? Look, I was really petty. I'm gonna show y'all how petty I was.
The baby shower. You hung out, my brother. And she's gonna be a Virgo. Yeah, I'm gonna be an aunt. I don't think I've told anyone that.
So
basically, the baby shower, she's having a girl, and she's gonna be a Virgo. We stay together, you know what I'm saying? Her due date's right.
For three besties, get to choose from the top eligible bachelor. A new one-of-a-kind show. The magical window shopping for your husband. We're three besties. Get to choose from the top eligible bachelors. We are...
Things that you do. Swear I don't want nobody but you, baby.
Is there anything you wanna know? Is there any place you'd rather be? You can walk until your feet get sore. I bet you walking back. I bet you walking back to me. Actually, that's a guarantee. Our friendship will guarantee. You got my ego in another league. Ain't trying to be cocky. I got your heart in my pocket.
We don't wanna never end. It's like our life is just beginning. You won't get out, you come back again. Cause we became the best of friends. Cause we became the best of friends. I got all the questions, you got all the answers. I done took your heart, but
I'm currently naming the song I just recorded right now.
Yo, what was that nigga talking about earlier? Oh, I need more females. Like, yeah, obviously females are like a better way to fucking promote, but what the fuck are you
on?
I'm picking it right now. I found the background that I want for my video. I guess I can show you guys how this works.
Self day, so I'm gonna read a book in a bit. Work out.
What you gonna read? Right now,
I made the cover for my song. I'm turning into the video now. I am posting. I also found these two things that I think I'm going to use. This is an apology paper, so me and my mom can share this. And this is her mini coupon book. If I could find some coupons, this would be great to start using for coupons. If not, this is my new juice menu.
We belong, that's just for us. Niggas ain't gotta get all dressed up and be Hollywood. You know what I mean? Where the niggas go when we die? Ain't no heaven for a thug nigga. That's why we go to Thug Mansion. That's the only place where thugs getting free, and you gotta be G. At Thug Mansion. A place to spend. A place to spend my quiet night. Time to unwind, so much pressure in this life. I cry time.
I'm a tall bitch, I also stay up. I got a small niche, I'm not an alcoholic, but he hit me. Cosmetic small bag, wanna be like Mr. P, where it's just a small fish. In the current loan permit, other bitches will make you different. I'm not in there three ways, she's serious without power. Now, what will post the glitch? My shit just too magnificent. They still eating all my bitches that don't go in.
I once contemplated.
Good night, friends. It's 10:52, I'm going to sleep. I just drink cascara sagrada. Right now, wait, I said wait! 127 There's cigarettes everywhere. This bitch thinks something is funny. I had to just gather up all my stuff and get us ready. Now we're gonna open the door so we can go at the same time so we cannot give my dogs cancer. But this bitch wanna fuck it up for everybody.